Taves. A wrist shot, kicked aside, quick rebound, they score, and Isimov picked up the rebound. Inside the dots. Where does he shoot this puck, Pat? Top shelf, no chance for quick as he's down.
1:38 to go in the Pens power play chance. Malkin, Kessel, is it back and pass across, Hornquist, he scores!
Hornquist at the top of the crease, and Hornquist gets just enough to chip it over that left pad and under the glove.
Just once. Oh my goodness, that's an unbelievable place.
Now the Blues back at the line. Here's Tarasenko for Dunn, a dry rebound. They score! Barbashev gets the rebound and he ties the game at one.
Period to get rewarded from it. Watch the right pad of Bishop fighting through traffic because Alexander Steen does.
Bird, what a dangle! Out to Ben! His shot! Fought off by Hutton. Out in front, they score! Alex!
Back to Jamie Benn. Benn gets his head up, picks a spot, gets it up to the net. A lot of traffic. Radulov stays around the front of the net. Tyler Seguin spins.
Miller with a pass to Kucherov. Firing it back to Hedman across Stamko. Shoots! Scores!
This is simply outstanding. Victor Hedman drops it at the right time. And how about JT Miller being the guy to bring the puck in the entry? And then Kucherov puts it between his feet. Between his feet in order to take this.
Got one. Robert Hague. In across the line. Hague to the slot. The wrist up. He scores!
Vasilevskiy looked like he might have been leaning the wrong way. And look, the D-men are backing in. You take what they give you, and that's what Hague.
Again, now for Hedman. He was accounted for by Jordan Whale. It's center in front. They score!
Trying to get it back into the scoring area. Victor will come down the near side. Let's see what it goes off of in front of the net. I don't think it went off of Killorn. Now there's, maybe it just went off the goaltender. I couldn't tell.
And every 50-50 puck in this game today.
Provorov, lots of room here, moves in, wrist shot, score! Lots of traffic in front of it.
And the Flyers are loving it. Great face-off win, getting the puck back, and then Ivan Provorov had time to walk into the circle. Didn't look like Vasilevskiy was screened very much. I don't know, Chris.
He didn't, Bill. I thought that this shot, I mean, it was light, but look at that. Nobody there, really, but Laterra's in there.
Killorn, long lead pass, Kucherov there. Stamkos with him. Kucherov, Stamkos, score!
Combination of a great effort by Alex Killorn. Killorn had to back check like heck, and then he's the one that made that long pass to Kucherov. And Kucherov doesn't miss chances.
Voracek finds the puck. And goes cross ice. Provorov was cutting in, jabs it free. They score! Claude Giroux rams it home.
He did the first couple of months of the season. You're down a goal, you have to get it. Look at Provorov with his diving play to keep it alive to Claude Giroux.
Yeah, he just wanted to swipe.
It over to Backstrom. Backstrom dealt it in, got the tap from Kuznetsov. Backstrom a shot to save. Rebound, they score! It was Kuznetsov.
Faced by the Caps here. They maintain possession down low, and they'll take their time to set it up. The elevator pass, as Doc mentioned, right there. Kuznetsov back and forth with Backstrom. Backstrom takes the shot and
made by Backstrom and Wilson around behind, jostling there with Nazem Kadri. Right out front, score! It's Ovechkin. It's 40.
Pretty good at this, isn't he, Doc? The dumping does not get handled by Anderson, and that sets everything in motion. Loose puck scrambles have been won by Washington on a much more regular basis, and right here Wilson gets it out front. No
part of the plan. They're trying to use Hyman to shut Ovechkin down.
Kuznetsov drifting around, centered one, score! Backstrom at the net. It's 3-0.
Well, good outside pressure here and penetration. You got to go to the net. And again, loose coverage.
Mitch Marner up with it, and along it can be taken and laid back ahead, and moving on it is Vrana. He scores!
It's been a very long time between goals for this guy, and he gets a break here, does a nice job, five hole. You can see the relief as well as the joy. Good spot for it. No chance for Freddie Anderson on this one. Well played by the kid who'd been 25 games without one.
What a play by Dmitry Orlov at the other end of the ice. Good defense leads to better.